I think it's difficult to see a final picture. It's always evolving, and you will see the progress when the new emerging technology emerged, and all the parties get to study and to get to learn it. It takes a process. And also the authorities, the government need to learn new technology and know how to collaborate with this technology when it happens, right? It may arouse very chaos situations. So I think the collaboration is the most important.